In this session, we show you how to manage and export a review, enter a project to see the reviews available. The three-dot menu at the top right of each review gives you options to quickly export feedback on your review as a PDF, we'll look at that more in a moment, manage your review, or delete it, which permanently deletes the review and its data. Let's click on Manage Review to get a detailed overview of everything. Think of it as your review hub of information and actions. Within the Review Management page, you can add new media to the review from the library, or upload it from your computer, drag and drop your versions to reorganize the playlist, open the latest asset version in context of the full playlist, and get a quick overview of the number of notes, approvals, and versions of each media asset. For assets that contain multiple versions, you can tailor which versions you want to be active in that review. Deselecting a version will delete all feedback on that version, but it won't permanently delete the version from the review. You can later toggle the version back on from the same menu, keeping in mind the feedback will not be restored with it. If you have a particularly long playlist, you can make use of the search feature to pull up similarly named versions in a flash, or a specific version by typing its full name. Moving to the right-hand panel, you'll see a concise overview of important details for that review. At the top, you have a summary of the number of versions, what percentage have feedback, and who has accessed the review. The tabs show you review activity, feedback, and settings and collaborator details. Within this Details tab, you can set a review to closed, which immediately makes it inaccessible to collaborators, even if they have a link or invite, or set an expiry date if you want a time-sensitive closure down the road. Export Feedback as PDF will output your review's feedback as a downloadable PDF, which can easily be shared or saved as needed. You'll see large thumbnails of each version in the playlist, any feedback and annotations for each, as well as who left the note. And there you have it, simple review management, full visibility, in an easy-to-access interface. We hope you enjoyed this session, and we'll see you in the next one.